Hey guys, the question is, Benoit Company produces three products A, B and C. Data concerning the three products follow per unit data here is follow. The company estimates that it can sell 800 units of each product per month. The same raw material is used in each product. The material costs $3 per pound with a maximum of 5,000 pounds available each month. Calculate the contribution margin per pound of the constraining resources for each product. So here first we will calculate contribution margin per pound. Here, first of all, contribution margin per unit, which is $32 for product A, $18.6 for product B, and $28.35 for product C. Now, we will calculate pounds per unit, which will be is equal to total direct material, which is $24 for product A, then divided by $3. So, 8 pounds per unit. Now, for product B, $18 divided by $3. So 6 pounds and for product C, $9 divided by $3 per pound, which will be is equal to 3 pounds per unit. Now contribution margin per pound will be is equal to $32 divided by 8, which is equal to $4, $3 and $9. So here are our contribution margin per pound. Now, which orders would you advise the company to accept first? Those for A, B or C? Which orders second and third? So here we can see that for product C, the contribution margin per pound is higher than the other ones. So it will be ranked first. So product C will be ranked first and then product A, because it has higher than product B and lower than product C. So it will be ranked second and obviously third it will be of product B. So third. So here is our ranking. Now the third point is, what is the maximum contribution margin that the company can earn per month if it makes optimal use of its 5,000 pounds of material? So here, first of all, number of units. So here we can see that 800 units of each product per month. So here we will take whole 800 units for product C, and the pounds will be is equal to 800 multiplied by pounds per unit for product C, 3. So it will be is equal to 2400 pounds. So now 2400 pounds multiplied by contribution margin per pound, $9.45. So it will be is equal to $22,680. Now the material cost the same with a maximum of 5,000 pounds available each month. So there is a total 5,000 pounds available, from which we have used the 2400 pounds for product C. So it will be 2400 less, we will less 2400 from 5000, so there will be 2600 pounds available for product A. Now we will calculate the number of units. So 2600 pounds divided by 2600 pounds divided by pound per unit 8. So 325 units. Now we will calculate contribution margin. So 2600 multiplied by for product A, $4. So 10,400. And for product B, there will be no pounds available because we have used for product C and A total pounds. So it will be 0. So our total units will be 800 plus 325. Total pounds will be 2400 plus 2600, 5000, and our total contribution margin will be 22,680 plus 10,400. So the our answer will be $33,080 total maximum contribution margin that the company can earn per month if it make optimal use of its 5000 pounds of material is $33,080. So here's our solution for point 3. So these are our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box. And thank you for watching my video.